So I thought I would go ahead and do this quick video. This is a vegan breakfast bowl that I made for my daughter, and I also eat vegan food as well. So this is tofu scramble. It's very simple. Get organic tofu. I put some Earth Balance butter, sea salt, pepper, garlic, and turmeric. That's what gives it that amazing yellowish color. And let it cook for, 5 or 10 minutes. Made some potatoes with some onions and olive oil, which tastes absolutely amazing. And you go ahead and make those over the stove. You can make them inside the oven. Garlic, salt, pepper, seasoning is really what's gonna make your food amazing. Add some fresh tomatoes on top of those potatoes in the bowl. Add your tofu eggs on top of there. And then you wanna add your avocado, which gives it really the texture you're looking for, like cheese. So that's it. There's your vegan breakfast bowl so you can have breakfast like a champion.